Someone went in my apartment and locked me out. And there's no key except the key on the inside. And I'm not paying for it. But I am trapped outside in a very hot building while Seffy's in there. Hey vlog, it's been quite a while, I'm so sorry. My life really just got away from me for a second, but I didn't have time to video edit, and so I didn't want to let myself capture more footage before I could even edit the last footage I had, and then it kind of fell on the back burner, but my life has still been crazy. I got locked out of my apartment yesterday for the third time. I've only lived here 6 months, and it was not my fault, first off. I have a leak in my bathroom currently. The guys that were in here looking at my leak, they locked the doorknob. The actual like bottom knob, not the deadbolt. They locked me out. So I got home after a long day yesterday, couldn't get in my apartment. I'm sitting in the hall of this really old building built in 1934, no central air, so hot. I've taken my jacket off, all my belongings are just like beside me on the floor, and my neighbor comes out of his room. He's going somewhere to go check on his car. Anyways, he's super nice. His name is Jason. He invited me in, gave me a glass of water, let me sit in the air conditioning until they came and broke into my apartment. It's a very interesting day. Can't even believe I got locked out for a third time. I had to pick it back up this week though because it's the 4th of July, which, as you know if you've been following me for a hot second, and Claire and I are always together on the 4th of July. This will be our 9th year, I think, together on the 4th of July. And she, this year, she's currently on a plane flying to me, to DC, and then she's gonna steal my car and kidnap me. I have no idea where we're going, but I think there's water involved of some kind because Aunt Claire told me to pack a bathing suit. Keep you posted. But now I have 30 minutes, I'm gonna play a little Call of Duty. Then I'm gonna go pick up Aunt Claire from the airport and it's gonna be amazing. You're back now. So, let's do this.
I hopped off the plane at LAX with a dream, my cardigan. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in?
I don't know where we are.
They're so like Chesapeake.
Like, I just asked her if we were close and she says we're 30 minutes away, but I am very confused. There is farmland everywhere and cottages of sorts.
Cottages.
And you're looking to the sky. Some people would say to accept defeat. Well, if this is fate, then we'll find a way to cheat.
This is so amazing. Thank you for making this happen.
I love you.
I was way better than that time I got orange juice on Ashley's shoes.
Miss it by a mile.
So glad I didn't wear my Jordans.
So it's the 4th of July.
And we're in Maryland. At the Chesapeake Bay.
Yes, we're at the Chesapeake Bay. Neither of us have ever really been to a beach in the north. I have when I was like a little kid, but I don't really remember it. So we're very curious to see what the sand and water's gonna be like, but anywho, we're in the cutest little Airbnb. It's adorable. There's a little loft up there that we played catchphrase on all night last night, and we're going to make mimosas and eat Tostitos for breakfast, and then go get lunch on the beach.
She's gonna eat a banana because she likes bananas.
I do like bananas.
I'm gonna eat a piece of toast.
Also Tostitos.
Yeah.
Banana Tostitos.
Wow. Ew. Wait a second.
This is Airbnb life. I don't think I'm gonna drink this one. delicious.
What does yours look like?
New cup. Perfect, darling.
You know, in other countries, we're technically married now.
What? You just married me against my will on the 4th of July?
I'm a polygamist.
Welcome to the family, Tyler.
My family.
Already.
Oh, because I dedicate time and I'm not like a baby like you when I sit outside for 15 minutes and I like cry about it.
It
for
was
30
minutes.
When I lay outside and I only am out there for like 20 minutes and I have a giant fan out there with me, so that's the way I can do it because I live in Alabama, so
roll tide.
Are the trees high enough, baby? Leave it so high your feet won't touch the ground. Would you look up, baby? It's piled up with purple skies. Promise everything gonna be alright. I promise everything gonna be alright. Try, everything gonna be alright.
We're getting on a boat.
It smells so fishy.
It does smell fishy, but I'm so excited. Aren't you excited?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Our dreams, and they are made out of real things, like a shoebox of photographs with sepia tone loving. Love is the answer, at least for most of the questions in my heart. Like, why are we here and where do we go? And knock on me so hard. It's not always easy, and sometimes life can be deceiving. I'll tell you one thing, it's always better when we're together.
Wait, are you actually firing a cannon?
Okay.
Who lives better than us?
Nobody!
It wasn't a joke.
I'll paint a picture, let me set the scene. I know when I have children, they will know what it means. And I'll pass on the things my family's given to me. Just love and understanding, positivity.
How amazing is this? So in love. We're literally alone on the beach right now. Like, what?
What is in that bag? What did she give you? It's a video.
It is a whole bag of Arby's sauce.
How heavy is it?
It's very heavy. It's extremely heavy.
Yeah, it's like filled with sauce.
Barcelona wine bar, and we're just gonna try a bunch of different wines and cheeses and meats, and it's gonna be amazing.
I'm very excited.
And we didn't make a reservation, and we walked in, and we're like, can we have a seat? And they're like, we have a seat outside, and the name crew was like, but it's hot.
And the guy was like, hold on, I'll fit you in.
And now we're in this like really adorable place.
It's like a private room.
Anchor is right beside me, so it's gonna be annoying, but I'm just so thankful for what she has just done for me. Like, she just spent like over 12 hours researching everything to make my weekend perfect, and now we're here like tasting wines and eating cheeses. And thank you.
This is so sweet.
I mean,
I love you. I wouldn't spend 12 hours researching shit. I wouldn't spend 12 hours researching something for someone that I don't love more than 99% of the people on the planet.
Thank you. This has been the best vacation ever, and we didn't drive. It took less than 2 hours to get home from the beach we were at. Like, what?
I know, you're so lucky. You live in such a cool place.
Roll time.
Shine that light on me.
one is what. So
I don't either. Let's try the middle one.
Okay.
Excuse me. Ugh. It actually really does not smell very good. It's like fingernail polish remover. Bottoms up.
Bottoms up.
Oh, it's actually delicious. Wow. It like does not taste like fingernail polish remover at all. It's very smooth.
That's so good.
Cheese me, baby.
We came back to Busboys and Poets, so we have these science project mimosas again. Why does it look like this? No, you first. And I want.
I've never had it before. It's not as bad.
Yeah,
that's what it looked like last time.
We asked him why it looks like this, and he said that it's freshly squeezed orange juice, so it bubbles up. Good. I like me better when I'm with you. Bar I came in my very first time in DC. I walked over here all by myself and bought a Moscow Mule and French fries, and then went shopping and got that little green romper. And I don't know if you remember, but it's still just as delicious as it was 2 years ago. So now you know.
Amazing, and now you live here.
I know.
I love it.
It's so crazy. Welcome home, vlog.
Let's go.
Afy and I are brunching and we're looking at the flag and we literally
not brunching.
I mean, we're lunching.
It was gonna be brunch and then it turned into lunch because nothing ever goes to plan, but also it's still really amazing. It's exactly what we wanted, so I'm not actually complaining even though it sounds like I am.
Anyway. we were looking at the flags and they literally look just like Walgreens flags, and we're like, why are there so many Walgreens flags all around? Okay, they're not Walgreens flags. They are actually the Washington Nats flag, but it looks just like Walgreens. So we looked up the logo and it's literally the same exact logo, but the colors are inverted. So don't wake a dream.
We got that big bag of Arby's sauce from our friend Lauren at Arby's.
Lauren!
Lauren, shout out to Lauren!
Lauren!
We decided, we never followed through with it until now, our last meal, unfortunately, but Callie's gonna continue it forever. We're gonna leave an Arby's sauce everywhere we go. So, yeah. Here's our first one.
Yep.
Flesh goggles.
She did not. She was supposed to come to brunch and she just like died. It's just like, so I thought I was tired, but actually I think I had an allergic reaction.
Should I turn up the brightness?
Yeah.
Will that make it better?
But, why is it so blurry?
That's what seeing out of my eyes looks like right now. So they're better, but
they're still not at 100%.
But you're still cute.
We got free shots,
and
though.
We got free shots.
And me pour a chaser.
Yeah. Are you gonna share that with me?
Yeah. Okay, it's tequila.
That was not tequila.
What else would it have been? What is it? It might be moonshine.
It's moonshine.
That's what it is.
He gave us moonshine. No wonder it's so terrible.
If you see moonshine in a bar, it's not moonshine. Because to be considered moonshine, it's inherently illegal because you're not paying alcohol taxes for it. That's what makes it moonshine.
Oh.
So anything that's like bootleg alcohol you're not paying taxes on is technically moonshine, but it's usually like distilled and made by yourself.
Down with the shine, the perfect shine that poisons the well and ruins my mind.
Your face.
Different.